Heads, what holiday is coming up?
Thanksgiving.
Yes, Thanksgiving. So what are we going to draw today?
A pumpkin.
A pumpkin. A cute pumpkin?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, you got your marker?
Yeah.
You ready to draw a pumpkin?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to draw this really simple. We've done pumpkins before, huh? But we turned them into jack-o'-lanterns for Halloween. And this one we're going to do for Thanksgiving. So we're going to leave it just as a cool pumpkin with no face on it. Awesome?
Yeah.
And we're going to color it too. You ready?
Yeah.
So we're going to draw a big circle, but we're not going to connect it at the bottom because we're going to put it in a pile of leaves. All right?
Yeah.
So here we go. And it's okay if this pumpkin is kind of wobbly. It doesn't look perfect because pumpkins don't really look round. They don't look that round, huh? So start down here, and then we're going to draw a big circle for our pumpkin. And we're going to keep it nice and simple. Draw a big circle. Yes. And then stop. Oh, you connected it. That's all right. I'll leave mine like this, and then you keep yours like that. And we'll do it different. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now let's do the stem. So we're going to do a curved line that comes out of the top of the stem. Out of the top of the pumpkin. Yes. And we'll do another stem or another curved line right next to it. And I got a little closer here and then wide at the bottom. So start right here, kind of close, and then come down like to there. Yeah, there you go. And then it looks like it's going into the pumpkin a little more. Okay. And we can do a little curved line to connect them. Good job. Okay, let's put some lines, some texture on our stem. So I'm going to just do a little S lines. Watch this. Do another one. And this is just going to make it look like a real stem of a pumpkin. Can you do that? And just do little S lines and connect them. And it can just look however you want. Good. Perfect. You did it. Is it looking like a pumpkin?
Yeah.
All right, should we do the lines on the front, the segments of the pumpkin? Okay, here we go. So the first one, I'm going to just draw right here. Just draw it right down the middle, and it's going to be curved. It's a big curve right there. Good. Curve all the way down. And then I'm going to do one on this side. Curve. And then I'm not going to connect them down here. And do another line just right next to it if you want. Okay, now we do the next one over here. Good, Hads. And then I'll do another one. Awesome. Okay, now I'm going to do this side over here, just like we did on this side.
I have tons of room.
Yeah, you do. It's looking really nice, Heads. Okay, and then we'll do another one. I kind of did it just right on top of this one. All right, cool. Now,
maybe I can do it like in here.
Oh, I would leave that one just like that because we're going to color it and that'll give you a lot of space to color. So the way I drew mine, I'm going to color in these little spots right here. Okay? But you don't, it's okay because you don't have it on yours. Should we do the leaves down here?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to draw a curved line that comes out. And you can just draw it right here if you want. And then we'll draw a line back in. And then this is going to kind of look all just kind of messy. So I drew another leaf right next to it. Good. And then we can do another curved line. And then a curved line back. I'm going to put another leaf over here. So a little curved line right there. Right there, yep. Good. And then a curved line back. Now I'm connect, put another line right there. And then we'll do another. Yours is looking so good. I'm gonna do another leaf right here, curved line. So you can have it just coming out of the leaf or out of the pumpkin like that. Good. Just keep going, Hads. I'm gonna keep making some more leaves, okay? And our art friends, they can do the same thing. Just make more leaves, more of the same kind of leaves that we've already been making. Is it looking cool?
Yeah.
Does it look like fall?
Mm-hmm.
And the leaves and the pumpkins. Oh, it's awesome. You could draw some leaves coming out this way too. I'm gonna draw some more leaves just hanging out down here at the bottom. Oh, that's awesome, Hads. Okay, I'm gonna come back into the leaves and I'm gonna put some lines right down the middle of some of the leaves. It's perfect. Look how special that pumpkin looks. That is really cool. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Should we color it now?
Yeah.
All right, let's get the oil pastels ready and then we'll start coloring. Cool?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, Hads, we got our oil pastels all ready and we love using oil pastels because they're so bright and they blend really well and we're gonna do a lot of blending with our pumpkin. We're gonna use orange. So you wanna get a nice orange right there. And we're gonna use yellow. And we want some scratch paper too, just in case we need to rub some of the extra color off, okay? See how there's some black on there?
Yeah.
If we use our scratch paper, then we can color on this paper first to get the black or the red off. You see how it's on this paper? And that's so it's not on your pumpkin when you're ready to use it, okay? All right, first step, we're gonna do a light. We're gonna press really lightly around all the lines of the pumpkin. So watch me first, and then you do yours. So I'm gonna do a really light layer of orange next to the line, and then we'll do another one on this side. And we'll do a lot of speeding up too, so our art friends don't have to watch us color the whole time. And then they can pause it and then do their part. Okay, can you do that for this first one? Do a light layer all the way around the line. Good job. Okay, now we're gonna get the yellow. So go ahead and get this really nice yellow right there. And let me get some of that paper off. Okay, now with the yellow, we're gonna press kind of hard. We don't wanna press too hard and break the oil pastel, but watch me, I'm gonna press firmly and blend over top of that orange. Okay, and then go all the way and fill in this whole section of the pumpkin. Okay, and we'll speed it up. Should we do it?
Yeah.
Right now. Good job, little girl. Okay, one thing that we're gonna do that I noticed we need to do to fix it is make him look a little bit more orange, huh? So let's do a light layer. Here, you use it. And we're gonna do another light layer on top of the whole thing, okay? So just a light layer that goes over even the middle of the pumpkin. And we're gonna build it up and so it looks like more shading, okay? Should we speed it up again?
Yeah.
Okay, right now. Good job, Hads. Okay, now get your yellow and we're gonna do another layer on top and blend it in, okay? So it looks a little smoother, all right? And you speed it up?
Yeah.
Right now. Okay, now we're going to get our orange and we're gonna do the same thing. We'll just color and let's just do the whole thing. So I changed my mind because we're gonna go back over and we'll do the darker part later. But we're gonna do each segment like this and then we'll go back over it with the yellow, okay? So let's do the rest of our pumpkin and speed the whole thing up. Ready?
Yeah.
Set? Go!
Go!
Good job, heads! You did it! Is your arm sore?
Yeah.
That's a lot of orange, huh? A lot of orange and a lot of yellow. So we went over the whole thing with orange, and then we went back over it with yellow, and it makes it look really mixed and cool and crazy, huh?
Yeah.
It's cool. It's not just plain orange. Okay, so now I already did a little bit of more shading on my pumpkin, but you get your orange, your dark orange again, and then we're going to press really hard on the where the black lines are and make a little thick strip right there. You see that?
Yeah.
And it makes it look like there's a little bit of shading. So press really hard just on the black, kind
really
of where
hard?
The black line. Well, not too hard. You don't want to break it. So go ahead, go all the way down, and you can do it right on this first line. And maybe that's all you need to do. It's just that first line. Cool? And then I'm gonna show our art friends what I'm doing on this side over here. Do the same thing, and then go over on each line, and then you could do this line too. That's perfect. That looks really good. It looks like it's shaded.
I want to color the leaves.
We're going to do those next.
And the stem.
Yeah. And then we'll be done. You want to do the stem brown?
Yes.
Cool.
What about bright brown or just dark brown?
We could do dark brown and light brown. That'd be fun?
Yeah.
Okay, last one. There you go. Keep going. Good job, Hads. I think you could be done if you want. You want to do a dark one right down this line?
No.
No. Okay. You want to be done?
Yeah.
Let's do the stem. So we're going to do a light brown and a dark brown, and we'll do orange too. So you got your dark brown, and we're going to do kind of dark on the stem, but you don't have to press too hard, and then we're going to go back over it with the orange.
There,
good job. And then get your orange, and then we'll go back over it and blend it and make it smoother. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Look at that, that's awesome. That was a little easier and not as much as the pumpkin, huh? The pumpkin has a ton of orange. All right, we got our stem done. And should we do the leaves?
Yeah.
All right, what should we do the leaf? What brown. Color? Brown? Should we do a dark brown or should we do kind of a light brown?
This one.
I'm gonna do a light brown. Okay, and we can do a little light layer on top, and then we can do orange on top of that, and we can do different colors too. You wanna do some yellow flowers?
Yeah, not flowers.
Oh, sorry, leaves. I'm gonna do some yellow flowers. Just kidding. So it looks like autumn leaves, fall leaves. And.
But if we did pink, it won't look like it.
What? Why would we do pink leaves? All right, I'm gonna do some more orange leaves. You know what? We could do some purple leaves. Because sometimes leaves, when they change color, they're red and they're purple too.
And pink?
Yeah, well, maybe some
red?
Of them. I'm not sure how many. Yes, red. I don't know how many pink leaves there are in fall. And what did I say? Purple? That looks so cool. I love how your leaves turned out. It was fun. Did you have fun coloring your pumpkin?
Yeah.
Are you excited for Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
And all the good food?
Yeah.
I know I am. We hope you guys had fun coloring and drawing your pumpkin with us. And should we say goodbye?
Yeah.
See you later, art friends. Goodbye.
Bye.
Happy Thanksgiving. Mwah.